Oh. God.
What's up, Goaties?
Hey, what's up?
Watch this. Episode number 100. Can you believe it?
It's insane. How did we get here?
No idea. Ask our Goaties.
What I actually want to ask our G-Crew is, have you guys been on that new urban rumor thing?
What rumor thing?
Oh, check this. Brain Eaters.
Yeah, right. It sounds like they've got yours already, dude.
Oh, come on. Hear me out. So I was at the bar room.
Dude, you're right.
One in the house.
Score. Okay, back on track for the Halperin Hotel. Okay, find the Halperin Hotel and tell the authorities that Mr. Immune would like a word. Oh, I hope the soldiers at the Halperin are still alive. Whoa. Build cities on fault lines, folks. Halperin Hotel. This is it. Not as, lively as I'd hoped. Evac is definitely over, but the army could still be holed up inside. Well, someone didn't want anything getting out. Yeah.
Halperin Hotel, where we are dedicated to providing you with the ultimate luxury getaway. For room reservations, press 1. Wedding planning services, press 2. Other event bookings, press 1. For intimate weddings, press 1. For our grand celebration, would you like to join our platinum membership plan? You'll get exclusive annual... Hello, welcome to the Halperin Hotel, where we are...
This is not looking good. Someone alive?
This is Dr. Reed. I'm broadcasting from the Sterling Hotel in Santa Monica. We have shelter here, and we have some medical facilities. If you're wounded, we can treat you. If anyone is out there, you're welcome. Please, come here and join us. We're stronger together.
radio.
If you're
holding contact the authorities.
If anyone is out there,
gotta find a way to open this door.
I can hear you. I swear I will carve my name on your heart. That's Major J.S. Booker. I'm waiting.
What the fuck? What did I do? Hey, Major, I need to contact the authorities. I'm coming to find you. And don't kill me, okay?
Find this Major. Where were they taking all these bodies? What the fuck is all this? I gotta know what the army was doing here. caustic X. Oh, some kind of industrial solvent. And they had gallons of it. Something was going into the drains. Crap out of the pool. Jesus. The army filled the pool with solvent and just tossed the bodies in. When it got full, they pumped the meat soup straight into the drains. Oh, this is so fucked up.
Hey, if you're still looking for your lover boy, he's in the pool, mingling. But don't worry, sweetheart. You can still have your first dance.
Oh, great. She's fucking crazy. $10 says she's behind this body-melting nightmare.
Fuck, she's woken everything up. Crazed bitch is still my best chance of making contact.
Gotta be a side entrance or something. Talking to me. What is she talking to?
Oh shit! Grenades?
At bachelorette parties, they can't get enough of me. But not one invite to the weddings. Okay, stairs. I need room 307. Hundreds. Need the next floor up.
Hey! Hey, you big right dog! Show me! 307! Let's finish this!
Need the next floor up. Thank you. Okay, go around or try to put this out.
Thank you.
killed my men. I'll make you pay for everyone. Should put you in the pool with your crew.
Go! Go!